Welcome to another quick tutorial in Cinema 4D. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to make and animate popcorn. If you want this file or any files from all my tutorials, you can find them now on my Patreon, with other nice stuff, as a gift for those who support me. Now, first let's create our popcorn. So let's add a cube and add more segments. Now add subdivision and displacer. Add displacer under the cube and go to object and change the height. Now go to shading and add noise. Go to the noise and add FBM and change the scale. Now connect all the files. Now for our corn, add the sphere and start modeling. After you're done, go and add cloner. And select grid array. Add how much corn you want. And select sort and choose mode per step. Now select cloner and go to MoGraph. And add plane. Go to parameter and deselect position. And select scale and uniform scale. And add the scale. And set the modify clone to 100. Go to falloff and select source. Add distance and now add emitter, set the position and change the value. Go to plane and drag the emitter to the source. Now select the cloner and add random. Change the value to 1 and add scale and rotation. Now drag the popcorn under the corn. Add floor. And add rigid body. Now select cloner and add again rigid body and select all. And you are done. Enjoy it.